character. Just say it's because of the lab. Use who you need to. It's a doggy dog world.
True.
A world
cinema. It's true.
My connection died.
I guess I could lean the dead. Why every single time I lose, it's because of my guys. In pocket.
Oh, I like this stage.
You really have the OS set.
OS.
You'll be like, yo, why are you losing? Hey man.
It's online.
You lose. The world's cheating.
You were streaming.
Shit. It's not netplay, it's not even game. The more is actually cheating to win.
It's rigged.
Can you guys hear me? Hello?
Oh hey, what's going on, Endeavor?
I can hear you.
Yeah, we can hear you, Endeavor.
Yeah.
You're a little muffled, though.
You are a bit muffled. Sounds like Bluetooth earbuds.
Wait, what? That hit me?
Hey, Bluetooth earbuds, how'd you know?
Oh no, you're not wired? Your earbuds aren't wired?
More of the cable occasion right here.
They're not wired.
Nope.
Oh man, that was a good anti-PC attempt. Back here.
This damage though.
Imagine equipping with an item, gives him access to a whole new string. Oh. That's broke.
Woo.
I can't do anything here.
Oh, that is not good.
Wow, I didn't know Trunks had so much armor frames there.
Wait, so armor is just not a frame?
I can't do anything.
So not like a single hit?
Oh.
No, I don't think so. I think it's a set amount of frames.
Oh my
or how does armor change from here?
It's bad, man. Playing online with lag. Getting hit with those things that you have to react.
Well, I'm not too sure. Hey, Muro, is the...
Omega, where's your...
Are the invulnerability on some moves, like, relative to the amount of hits that are done on them, or a set amount of frames?
I think it's about a number of hits.
Ah, I see.
Oh.
So is it the same as SP2, where, like, you take
I think,
one
yes,
hit,
it's the same.
Another?
Gosh.
Okay. Ooh. But it's a lot more visibly clear.
Yes.
Oh, why?
At least when you hit the armor.
What is with me? I can't confirm.
Yeah. It's online, man. It's not you. It really isn't.
I don't know. I was doing fine against Towa.
I'm not as, it could be because of the distance.
Again, is what you'd say.
Oh my gosh, I can't punch the crap.
Oh!
Okay, if anybody uses Oob and then I see them do bad stuff, I'm gonna call them out for it. I think I've earned the right. I'm
gonna play Oob next match, man, I promise.
Oh my gosh.
I'm gonna be using Keyblast and be like, I can't use it. What am I doing?
Whoa.
Oh. How are you always teleporting?
Teleport to teleport. Ding ding ding. Ding 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 ding.
Oh,
thank you.
Oh, can you guys hear me?
Whirlwind. Nice teleport. Nice double teleport.
Ooh, the bait. I really like it.
Ooh. Ooh, that's nice. Ding.
No!
Ooh, man, it's so hog.
Oh, no!
It's so close.
Oh, I saw that. Oh.
Can you guys hear me now?
Yeah, I hear you loud and clear.
So, every time I try to teleport, it doesn't work.
It's because you have to press it with a certain timing, which is tricked, and you're online, so it fucks you up.
Nate, why Oob?
What?
Why Oob? Why'd you choose Oob?
I'm not playing Oob, but...
No,
are
I'm
you
saying
watching
in general, why is he...
You mean Towa?
Yeah, I am. Why is that your favorite character? The character with the most retirements. Why do you like him as a
reason? Yeah, why do you like him? Tell us why he's your favorite character, Nate.
He's not my favorite, but I just think
yeah,
he's on the
go on, Nate. Get to it.
What'd you say, Nate?
I just think Boob's underrated because I actually, I found him.
It's okay, don't be shy. You can tell us.
I mean, it's kind of hard to talk in face, I'm sorry.
Yeah, poor him. I'm not even talking and then I have zero lag. Taking the most advantage I can.
Yeah, Moro hasn't even speaking this whole time.
Let's be honest, man. It's a real one. Let's be honest.